So finally, you are more than what you see. You are also a spiritual being. Okay? You need to access and cultivate your spiritual dimension. Maybe you're too busy look about your body, but ignore your soul. Everybody has the image of God in them. Everybody has a spiritual dimension. You spend time in meditation, spend time in exploring spiritual traditions, spend time getting to listen to God, listen to the spiritual world. And one day, the higher power may tap your shoulder. Young man, this is the way you go. When you feel God tap your shoulder, you know that you're not alone. And what makes a big difference in my life is when I was struggling as a teenager, I discovered God, okay? Here's a model of well-being for mental health, okay? So it may be too complicated. Basically, I'm telling her, meaning can contribute to your health in at least three ways, okay? One way is that life meaningful because you appreciate little things, right? That give you happiness, right? You appreciate relationship, appreciate sunset, sunrise, changing seasons. You send appreciation as joy to your life. Secondly, meaning contribute to your health, you're pursuing something that you will achieve some meaningful goal. You're fully engaged in something that's exciting, that's value, that's worthwhile. So by pursuing something meaningful, that make you healthy. And finally, you know how to transform negative into positives. You face the negative and come out the other way. That makes you double happy. Okay? So meaning is a powerful thing. So this is my picture of mature happiness. You see, it's dialectic. Yin Yang and the self others. So it's a little bit complicated, but I'll explain more later on if I have time. Okay, the Iron Triangle is part of a single teaching, courage, acceptance, and meaning transformation. You have that, you're not afraid of anything negative. And here's the positive triad. See, remember? On two hands. One hand negative, one hand positive. You have both hands. You got one hand iron triangle and another hand part triangle. You can go places, eh? Fear not, you got both triangles. Okay. Now we come back to my kind of meaning therapy now. Okay. So far we talk about Frankl, talk about mainstream therapy. Generally speaking, and now I talk about my approach to meaning therapy. Okay, we say meaning is all we have, okay? Okay. Relationship is all we have. Do you understand this Roger's code? What does it mean?
It essentially means how can I be in a parasitic relationship with someone such that they are held? And he tells you how. By being authentic. By being genuine.
Okay. How you can provide relationship as a demonstrate, okay? How you have relationship with with other people. So that relationship itself is therapeutic, right? Then you can use that skill to relate to yourself and relate to others. Then you'll be better, right? So the therapy is the therapy, right? You know how to relate to people. You know, my wife teaches a course on effective use of self, effective and safe use of self, so that you know the therapist can become a model of functional person. Okay. So by relating to client in you know, such a way that they say, well, I can be that too, okay? So I study every day, you can too, right? That idea. I really shame my client, I say, look at me, I'm 82, I still work every day. You're talking about being bored, nothing to do. The last thing waiting for you to do, nothing to do. Yeah.